Hi there and welcome to the latest forecast for Scotland from the Met Office. More wintry weather to come on Tuesday, snow in places with the risk of disruption from that snow. Now, for some time we've had cold air centred across Scotland and that cold air is not budging this week. What is happening is weather fronts from the Atlantic are trying to push in and they'll bring out breaks of rain to the southwest of the UK, and as that rain moves north across the UK, well, it will turn to snow in many places, especially over the higher parts of Scotland. So here's one area of rain that's coming in during Monday night into Tuesday. That will bring some significant snow to southern and central parts of Scotland during Tuesday. It then lingers into Wednesday to bring further hill snow, especially to central and southern parts of the country, whilst the far north remains largely dry and bright with some wintry showers. Although by this stage on Wednesday, you can see the isobars tightening and an increasingly strong easterly wind. We then start to tap into even colder air later this week, with the very real risk of serious snow amounts for northeastern Scotland by the weekend. More on that in a moment, but we start off Monday night with largely dry conditions across much of the country. Some wintry showers in the far north, but an area of snow pushing into central and southwestern parts of the country, fizzling out only a few centimetres from that. Largely, it's a showery feature by the end of the night into the start of Tuesday. But a cold night nevertheless. A lot of cloud cover, but temperatures inland dropping below freezing and under any clear skies significantly below freezing. And then we start off Tuesday with the driest and brightest weather again in the north of Scotland. Some sunny spells, albeit with a chill in the air. Cloud and outbreaks of rain and hill snow push in from the southwest. Now I think that on immediate coasts we're going to see rain and sleet. Inland, a mixture of rain and snow at the various lowest levels, but certainly above 150 metres or so, we're going to see significant accumulating snow during Tuesday. And that means the risk of disruption, especially over the higher parts of southern Scotland, A68, M74, could well be affected by this accumulating snow. 10 centimetres above 150 metres and even more so on some of the highest routes. And we're looking at that snow continuing for much of the day. But like I say, lower parts of Scotland, say Edinburgh, Aberdeen, Dundee, largely seeing rain and sleet. It's going to be cold nevertheless, 0 to 2 Celsius inland for around coastal areas, and feeling cold in this easterly wind that is getting stronger through the day. Wintry showers and bright spells in the far north continuing into the evening. And then another area of rain and hill snow starts to emerge from the south as we end Tuesday. So going into Wednesday, I think that snow is going to largely affect areas above 200 metres, southern and central parts of Scotland. Some significant snow accumulating above 200 metres, with 20 centimetres widely and as much as 40 centimetres over the Grampians. At lower levels, it's likely to be rain, certainly around coastal areas, where temperatures on Wednesday are around 4 degrees, perhaps 6 or 7 down towards the Solway coast. But inland, we're looking at 0 to 3 Celsius fairly widely. The best of any bright skies once again in the far north and northwest. Just a few wintry showers here, but I think the far northwest staying largely dry throughout Wednesday. And then into the end of the week, we're going to see increasingly strong east to northeasterly winds, increasingly cold air as well, bringing substantial snow to the northeast of Scotland. There are weather warnings for that. And of course, you can check the latest weather warnings for the next couple of days on the Met Office website, app, and we'll keep you updated on our social media channels. Bye-bye.